Pete Pelkey. I was born in Barstow, California in 1959. I've been teaching for over 35 years. I never intended to be a teacher, never wanted to be a teacher, absolutely hated the idea of being a teacher for most of my life. I actually was a paramedic, I was a chauffeur, I worked a funeral home, I also was a busboy dishwasher, I worked at Pepsi, I sold investments and stocks, I did all sorts of weird jobs. And then what happened is I decided I wanted to go to law school. I went to my parents, who didn't pay for my undergrad, didn't pay for my paramedic school, and I said, hey, would you pay for law school? They said no. But we'll pay for you to be a teacher, and then you can go to law school on your own. So I did, and I became a teacher. And then the odd thing was I liked it, and that was strange. And then I went to law school, and I liked law school, but after a year of law school, I realized I didn't want to be a lawyer. So I dropped out of law school, and I've remained a teacher for 35 years. Is it been a good career? It's very fun. It's been very fun, and it's a job that if I get tired of jobs, I just tend to go move on to something else. I've moved on to all five schools. I've taught at all five schools in this district. I've taught just about everything you can teach in social studies, and I've actually taught English twice. But it's one of those jobs where at the start of the year, I'm going to have an experience with some kid. We're going to have an interaction. It's going to change that kid's life. And I always think that that's fascinating. I don't think it's because I do something or I'm that great. It's just, Buddha always used to say, when the student is ready, the teacher will come. So I think I just am in the right place at the right time. They want to hear, so I say something. They might misinterpret it, and it changes their entire life.